Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines of fear and blame, you begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness. And I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to save a life. Let him know that you know best, 'cause after all you do know best. Try to slip past his defense.
Oh my god. Tom? Tom? Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't look good. Look, I'm sorry about what happened on the announcements.
I'm sorry too.
I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna get out there and we're gonna finish this thing.
Aw, man, I've been out of the game too long.
It's only been like 5 minutes, man. Come on. We can probably still finish today's announcements.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like the sound of that.